Alright, so first thing I do is wake up, and usually my dog's actually scratching at my door and not actually sleeping with me. Anyways, first thing I do is go on my phone, and y'all can go follow me on all my social media, and I'll put all the links down below, as I always do. Then I go into the kitchen, and I make myself some breakfast, so I turn on the tea kettle thing, I don't know, and boil some water, because I make myself some oatmeal every morning, and I just like the Quaker maple brown sugar. Then I also have some Bolt House green juice, and then when my water is ready, I put in the oatmeal, so it can be good. Then I go sit at the table and I eat my breakfast. Sometimes I'll even have some grapefruit because I love me some grapefruit. And yeah, I just go on my phone as I eat breakfast. Sometimes I'll watch YouTube videos and stuff. Then I like to go brush my teeth because I like the feeling of having brushed teeth. And it's like one of the most important parts of my day. Sometimes I like to take my shower in the morning too, but this day I decided to take it at night. And then I decided to wash my face with my Glam Glow cleanser thing. I don't know the name of it. You saw the bottle. Just go get the bottle. And I didn't actually clean my face like the way they recommend it, but I didn't care. I did my thing. And then I put some coconut oil on my face as a moisturizer. I've been doing this for a while and I think it goes really well. And yeah. Then I did my makeup, but I'm going to be doing a makeup routine soon enough, so watch out for that. Subscribe if you want to see that. Then I went to go pick out some clothes, and I had such a hard time picking out some clothes. Like, and then I wanted to wear this shirt, but then I was like, oh no, this has to make its debut into the world, like, in a nice way, because it's a new shirt, and yeah. So I had a real big struggle.
This is such a struggle. I don't know what to wear.
I'll figure it out and then I'll come back.
Okay.
Yeah, it's raining right now. My dog totally just went under my bed because she's scared.
What are you doing, Rob? Hey, cutie. Yeah, you're so cute.
I'm a mess. I know.
But look at my new dog, isn't he? She's literally shaking. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Okay, I didn't know what to wear, so I went with my dad's clothes, honestly, wearing a white turtleneck, and then this like huge sweater, and like this turtleneck is my dad's, so I have no idea where it's from. It's from like the 80s or something. I don't know. Then this sweater that's like totally old and like broken and stuff. And I'm guessing it's from some place called the Sport Club. I don't know. Then I'm wearing these Lululemon leggings and some root socks. And yeah, that's my outfit.
Then I put on my boots by Madden Girl because I always go pick up the mail every morning. So, yeah, I took the keys to go pick up the mail.
And it's raining. Miles, my dad. Count. Come on. Count. I'm done. My dad. My left. Come on. Come on. Hey, let's go. Let's go.
So, yeah, I got into the truck. I was singing Sam Hunt's Make You Miss Me, such a great song, and I drove to the mailbox thing.
There's nothing there, what the hell?
Then I always just go for a drive around town just to listen to music and be just with myself and think about life and just enjoy life, really. And I didn't have to work today, so I was just happy as heck.